Hello. We always start these in the car now because we're always going somewhere. We're on a mini road trip.
Yay!
And we're going to San Diego. Press play is this weekend. Woo! It's your second press play ever.
I know.
How almost caught up to me. I'm gonna go see Joey and everybody at press play. We're like 13 minutes away now. Just been driving. We're gonna get a bunch of cool pictures this weekend and go exploring and stuff.
I'm so excited.
Jamming.
Jamming.
Yep, we made it. Time to check in. Oh yes, I need to throw away my car. It was such a quick drive. Just right down the road.
Right down the
San
road.
Diego.
Yay.
Made it to the room. Hey, look at our beautiful view. It's the roof, but the pool's over there. But if you walk on it, you can see the pool, and I just saw Joey in the hot tub. Now I think we're gonna go explore around San Diego. Look for some places to take pics. I think we're by a mall too, so that is pretty cool. Let's San Diego. We drive 2 hours to San Diego.
Goes to Target.
And we end up at a Target, of course. Gotta check out every home goods section of a Target.
Yes,
always. I think this is kind of a mall-ish thing. So we're hitting this up first, thinking to go find the other mall. Just chilling today. There's no press play stuff or anything. Everybody's still kind of getting in. Only Joey's really at the hotel. He's swimming at the hot tub. Target success. Got a swimsuit. Now we're my favorite store, Victoria's Secret. I just love all the decor.
Okay.
We decided on Outback for sure. Got some apps. Mmm. Bloomin' onions. They're so good. Some quesadillas and Long Islands. I am stuffed from those appetizers. Those are actually really good. Now we made our way to Balboa Park, some giant like state park thing. Looks like some like Mexico City thing or something. We get to walk all around. We're probably gonna take some pictures and just hang out. We're waiting kind of more towards till the sunset to go towards the pier and get some cooler pictures. Now we're getting pics. We found a wishing well. She got some coins. Nice. You gonna make wishes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
One, two, three.
You messed it up. All right, the wishing well pictures are done. And there's like all those people in the restaurant just watching us do it.
Awkward.
It's funny. All right, now we'll keep moving through the village. I want to see the zoo.
Yeah.
Let's break a koala out. Still a koala. Found a little flower wonderland. It's like the perfect place for pictures and stuff. And of course we left all our changes of clothes in the other car. And if you're on a photo shoot, you need multiple changes. You can't just post multiple photos wearing the same thing.
Cannot.
You gotta trick people, pretend like it's different days.
Exactly.
But nope, we just stocked up all these and I'll be posting them for the next 2 months. All the roses, we're trying to figure out if they are roses.
But it's very pretty.
We should pick them all and like sell them on the side of the road.
You asked yesterday what your favorite flower is.
What is that?
I have no idea.
N9B?
Not a clue what it is, but this is my favorite.
That N9B. These look like roses though. So I think these are just bloomed out roses. Because look at this. That's a rose. And they're thorny. Miso thorny.
Miso thorny. I said miso thorny.
We're now in the middle of the desert. But we can't take pics. Because I have no clothes to take pics. I could take pics in no clothes, I guess. I haven't done that yet. We'll see. 10 likes. I'll push her in.
Don't do that!
Now it's time for the beach. We're heading there. We're gonna catch it near sunset. When's the woodsy part? There's so many different like sections.
So cool.
We gotta change our clothes, I guess. I might go naked at the beach. I haven't told her yet. It is a nude beach. I don't know if cameras are allowed. That might make me creepy. Walking around a nude beach wearing nothing but a camera.
Yes, I'm here.
The shoes have come off and we are at the beach. There's so many surfers and volleyball players.
So pretty.
It's great. And I've changed my shirt now. She changed her shirt. I have the hiccups. But we're good to go.
Why haven't we had hiccups for like days now?
I know, I need to get scared. We're really close to Dog Beach. It's just a beach full of dogs and I love it. It's a little chilly.
We're out of here.
It is very chilly at the beach. We got our pictures real quick in our new little outfits.
And we're out.
And we are headed out. It's so sunny. It's just windy and starting to cool down. It's a freezing 64 degrees probably. Oh, onward.
Yes. We both know I'd go too far, like when I wrecked your car and almost fought your father when he
We're now in not a very new area of San Diego. We're in Old Town.
Yeah.
It's called Old Town. Apparently it has like the most haunted places and stuff. She's been on a ghost tour here. So we're just kind of roaming around. We took our pictures, did our stuff, and we're gonna look for some ghosts as it gets darker. Ooh, look at the old bar.
That's cool.
This is really cool. I feel like I'm in Westworld.
Yeah.
I just jumped in.
Yeah.
And it's serving me. That is cool.
Music.
Apparently that's the most haunted house in America. And we're staying in it tonight.
No, we're not. Apparently they like hung people from the tree.
Oh yeah, the hanging trees. Wow. There's the tree. I'm gonna go swing.
I'm like trying to look in the window.
We're sneaking into the backyard. They're doing a tour in there right now, like a ghost one, and we're trying to see in some. Okay, so it's cold. We're chilly now. There's also something else we want to check out, a haunted hotel somewhere near San Diego also. So we're gonna go do that because that's more inside. And everything's kind of closed here to go look, like we can look through the shops and stuff, but it was cool we got to see that house. So on to the next adventure. We are just going all around for our first day in San Diego. I need some coffee. Do you want some coffee?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. And all those nights we snuck out to meet up at the park. Made it to a hotel, but not the haunted one. The main Press Play Hotel was on the way to this other place, so we decided to stop here, drop everything off from the shopping, and get appropriate clothes, because we want to walk all around the haunted place and not be like rushed because we're too cold. And I think I'm gonna make a coffee. So we're gonna do that and then head out to the haunted hotel. Just transferring pictures for all the Instas that are gonna happen now. How are your pics?
Good.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice, I saved a ton. Look at all those on there, so many. Now we got our hoodies on. I don't have mine on, I just lied. But I'm getting mine on, getting my new hoodie on, and then we're going. Hotel Coronado. Look how creepy it looks. Looks like an old ship or something. We made it. I feel like I'm on an episode of American Horror Story or something. First we have to get in. I don't think it would be too hard because it's a hotel. They never know like who's staying here or whatever.
We can walk right on.
So we're going right in, and we're going ghost hunting. Everybody checks in. Nobody checks out. If you're scared of elevators, there's this crazy cage one. Looks like I'm at Tower of Terror or something. I feel like I'm in Tower of Terror. Whoa.
That is crazy.
Walking down the hallways. It's very old and creaky. The elevator guy looks like he was here when it was built. He might actually be a ghost. That probably is an automatic elevator and we're just seeing him. These doors are really short too.
Right, the doors are so weird.
It's crazy. Alright, let's go up. So small. No smaller doors. There's people in that one. Oh my god. Dark stairwell? Let's do it. Look at that, they even have a cushion because this is so low. I want to go up in that tower.
Hotel.
That would be cool.
Yeah.
It just has an old smell.
Yeah, you can smell it.
We're back, and so much just happened. She
so
looked up which was the haunted room. It's like 3327. So we came down to 3327, and there was a whole group of people, if you can still hear them, standing outside, like talking. They're like, you guys ghost hunting too? We're like, kinda, yeah. And they're like, yeah, we got the book, we're talking, blah, blah, blah. Then two people come down the hallway, and they're like, is there a party going on? And they're staying in that room. They go into the room, so we get to peek in and all. And they said, like, their dog's been barking at the wall, like the corner in the wall and stuff. And he's probably just saying that. There it is. And there's people in it right now. And we saw the people that are in there. And they're gonna be dead tomorrow. That's crazy. And apparently, the girl from that room shot herself on these stairs.
Yeah.
So let's go on. Okay, we're on them. Okay, I guess now we're headed outside. Because that might be creepy. Let's go. So luxurious. We found the path to the beach, and I hear a band. That's Sandcastle. We did it. We did the walkthrough, didn't die. Got to see the room.
Yeah,
people that stayed in it. Pretty cool. All our ghost adventures made us very hungry, and so we decided before we got back to the actual hotel, we'd get some food. Where else?
In and out.
In and out. I'm gonna get a grilled cheese. What are you getting? And fries, animal style. I've never done anything animal style, actually. This is my first time. I got it. There we go. How was it? Now I'm satisfied, nice and full. Now we head back to the hotel, finally, and swim in the hot tub. It's probably closed by now, but that's more of a suggestion. Or just watch more 13 Reasons Why.
I like that idea.
We'll figure it out.